you can see how the center of the screen keeps moving up with all the names of the more than 140,000 people believed to die, to have died here due to the Hiroshima bombing. Very sad incident in history.